Sonnet 29 by George Meredith. A kiss is but a kiss now, and no wave of a great flood that whirls me to the sea, but, as you will, we'll sit contentedly and eat our pot of honey on the grave.